In a captain's gig from the cruiser Canberra, President Eisenhower came ashore at Hamilton Harbour, Bermuda. This was the beginning of the most important meeting of Western statesmen for some years. First to greet the President was the Governor, Sir John Woodall, extending a formal welcome to an island under the Crown. Back in 1953, the President came to Bermuda to confer with Sir Winston. Now, in the background, waiting to add his greeting, stood Mr. Macmillan. Ready to record the event was a battalion of film and pressmen. The liner Queen of Bermuda overlooked the scene, her sirens sounding a welcome. The President said he and the Premier were old friends.
I expect to have, therefore, not only a very interesting and enjoyable visit here to your island, but one which I hope will, and I'm confident, will redound to the betterment of both our peoples because of the stronger friendships and understandings that are certain to come out of it. Thank you very much for your warm welcome.
Formal greeting over, the President and the Prime Minister prepared to drive to the Mid-Ocean Club. Mr. Eisenhower agreed to enter the bubble-top limousine first, but there was another session with the photographers before they could move off. May the historic meeting secure peace for generations to come.